We're at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway for the IndyCar Grand Prix, guys. You can see the Pocono's right there. We're here for the IndyCar race, and it's going to be exciting. Hopefully you guys enjoy it, as I'm going to show you guys some race footage from the race and all that kind of stuff. So, yeah, hopefully today will be a good day.
And the race is on! Looks like 10 had an issue. Tony Kanaan is off course.
Tough weekend since it began for Tony Kanaan. It isn't getting any better.
No yellow flag. Everybody's still at speed. As he is back on track, here they come. Lap number one. The 12th car up front. Castro Neves, second.
Lap accident last year in this race on turn number one, so this race has not been kind for Tony
Kanaan. We'll watch and see what happened with Tony Kanaan. Three starts for him at Indianapolis, and best finish seventh in 2015, but he is behind already. On the video board, just see if we can get a replay of what happened. This is a replay. Over there in that turn seven had a great view of it. There's the race leader from high above. Off of turn 14. 1:11.
Thank you. maybe two laps before you pass all the way.
Thank you.
details on that. But right now, the white flag waving for the 12 of Will Power.
Good.